Okay, so we're going to continue on in that vein of finding metadata so we can have at least two witnesses that the data has actually been altered and modified using Photoshop. So I'm actually inside a forensic tool, and I'm going to go to file and hex viewer and click on that. I'm inside the Kenneka Jenkins file folder, and I'm gonna go right back down to that file that we looked at earlier, which is right here, and I'm gonna open that. It brings up the picture, and that's not what I'm looking for. Let's look at the text viewer, and there it generates the report. Let's put that in full screen. So once again, we see here, move up a little bit, that it was modified using Adobe Photoshop CS6, excuse me. And it should, no one should be really using that. It's antiquated. The life cycle has died on it. So let's scroll down. And just to get a view at our other data. Information. There it is again. Change using Adobe Photoshop. Image was changed right here from a BMP to a TIFF file, and both of those deal with loss in terms of clarity on the image. So I don't know what that person was doing. So let me scroll back up really quick. Because we want to see the date that it was modified. Like I said, there it is again, Adobe Photoshop. So it lines up with the other metadata we got using our other tool, that it was changed on 10/3/2017. Now I am actually, like I said, I'm in my forensics tool, so I can actually go to metadata. And it'll show me exactly what they did a little bit more line by line. What they changed right up in here. So once again, we know that someone changed some data and they used Adobe Photoshop to enhance that image. And so I'm going to discuss this with a little bit more clarity in my next video. I don't believe we should be transcending beyond five minutes. So, bye-bye.